It's Terry time! So we were on the bus and we saw YGK+, which is Namju Hyuk and Lee Sung Kyuk modeling company. If you watch Weightlifting Kim Bok Ju, you'll understand the views. Then we saw this poster as a mix it, as we're like on our way to just JYP building, but then we end up seeing these SM buildings. Okay, now we're at JYP. Oh my god. Oh my god, JYP. Where are you, GOT7? But anyways, we saw Aeyoung as we were like waiting, I guess. We're taking pictures in front of the building. Yeah, there's a car there, but we don't know who's inside. Maybe it's GOT7's manager, or we don't know. But we did see like a lot of people walking around the building that could possibly be trainees, because they're wearing masks and hats that give you that kind of vibe. Then this car passed by us, and we tried to look at who's inside, but my friend said it was some old lady. Then we end up going to Dunkin' Donuts, which is right across from the JYP building. As you can see, many people were waiting outside. And we saw this guy walked out from the building. Since all the seats were taken, we had to sit right by the cashier, blocking people. I think everyone was here just to look at who's gonna come out from the building. So we end up leaving. My friend is eating ice cream cake. So we left JYP and we try to find SM Entertainment, which is supposed to be close by. And we found this abandoned one, or probably a dance studio, but we're not sure. Then we went to SM Exhibition. We got name cards, and I got Kanta from HOT, and my friend got Chunyo from EXO. And everyone's trying to like trade cards outside, but no one wants mine. So you could only go in one time per day. This is Gangnam, and we found GOT7. Their comeback for look. So then we saw these at the K-Town. Wait, it's called K-Pop Street Road. K-Pop Street Road. And we saw CN Blue. And then this is Miss A. Then Shiny. Well, there was a flower on the Shiny one because you know who passed away. Then FT Island, 2BM. My friend wants a picture of 2BM because she used to be a fan of them. Yeah, and there's many more. Sorry. GOT7 on inside the subway station, and then we saw, yeah, 101 Idae. Now we're trying to leave. Gangnam. For the subway. So this is how Korean subway looks like. It's pretty simple, but But then the subway is really huge, so it's really confusing if you wanna like switch line. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe. Also, leave a comment below of what you think about this video. And I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!